get our insects from two local farmers, and it's not taken out of the environment at all. It's actually fairly easy for us. We get it in huge quantities.
I was a bit nervous just because like the whole mind over matter thing, but once you taste it, it's really good and it's really not a big issue at all. Like, it's actually really tasty, and I was pleasantly surprised.